Baltimore police are investigating after a man's body is found in the water in Fells Point. Police say around 8 this morning they were called to Thames Street for a report of a car in the water, but they didn't find a car, but they did find a man's body. Members of the Marine unit made the recovery and say it appears to have been in the water for several days. Police are classifying the incident as a questionable death.